While you edit a project, there may be multiple objects overlapping each other. In that case, it's often difficult for you to select a specific object for editing, especially when that object is behind the others. For some objects that you no longer edit, you can lock them in the editor to edit the others more easily. To do that, just click these icons. In case you want to lock multiple objects, you don't need to do it one by one. Let's click this icon to lock all objects at once. Then just unlock any object you need to edit. In that way, objects' positions as well as all their properties will be disabled. That means you cannot select and edit them anymore. If you just want to keep an object's position unchanged while editing it, you can right-click that object on the canvas, select Lock Size and Position, or press Ctrl+Shift+K. Then, its size and position are locked on the canvas, but you can still edit it in the timeline pane. For example, add an animation effect. Besides, the Hide Object option here helps you hide any object, so you can focus on the target once. Thanks to that, your project will have a cleaner look while editing. However, note that the Hide Object option is just applicable in the editor. Objects to be hidden still show in the output. To make an object invisible as soon as the slide loads in the output, you simply right-click it, select Initially Hidden. Then, use Events actions to show it again. For example, viewers can click on the boat to make the island gradually appear. Let's see. That's it.